I've actually put a hand crank on that as well, so without the sails I can actually, well, I did it the other day, I can crank it and I can get, I mean, Paul got 20 volts, but I can get a constant 12 volts and I wired it up to my stereo, and it means that I can stand behind it and wind it up and play music, which would be a gimmick for the street.